Welcome back to another Forza Motorsport video, and today it's about the P1 class races that I've been having so much fun with this week. And yeah, I'm just checking to see if my brakes work. I know the track is as slippery as the 1,000 bottles of Didi's baby oil, but to slip in the grass like that is shameful. I think I'm too used to seeing Formula 1 pit stops on TV that the pit stops in this game is a bit problematic for me, because you lose so much. I know it's a pit stop, but you lose so much time in a pit stop that it's almost like the pit stop is a definite nerf. Honestly, being overtaken, this dive bomb was just plain stupid of me.
About 4 seconds.